go to Paramount Studios for an exclusive interview with one of the stars of that picture, Stephen Boyd. Steve, there's a rumor around that you don't get paid for working with all these beautiful ladies. Now with Elkie Summer, Gina Lollobrigida, and all the rest of them. How does Elkie compare?
Oh, do you want me really to answer that question and get myself in trouble?
Oh, go ahead. Tell us, really.
Well, Elkie happens to be exactly my type of woman. So,
what is that?
Oh, Elkie Summer. I don't know. There's a kind of marvelous chemistry between us, and she's playing the girl who eventually becomes my wife in the Oscar. So, really, in a sense, when I talk about Elkie Summer, I have to really go into glowing terms.
She has a pixie quality, doesn't she?
She has every single quality that I've ever seen in any other woman.
Well, now, last time we spoke, you had some very high things to say about Miss Loren as an actress, you know, and, well, deservedly so, too. And in this picture, Elkie, does she get a chance to really show off her acting talents?
I'll say this about the role. I thought that perhaps if there was a weak role at all in the picture, that it was, in fact, the role of Kay, because she was the sweet, ordinary, marvelous little girl who happens to find herself in Hollywood. Very talented in a designing way, but when Elkie started playing it, suddenly new dimensions started taking over, and I just don't know of another actress who could have added so much.
What about your own role, Steve? Are you pleased with it? Something you really want to do?
I don't know that it's something I really want to do. It comes very naturally to me. I'm playing an absolute heavy. If we were allowed, I'd use another four-letter word.
How is it working in Hollywood again?
Oh, it's marvelous for me. It's such a... This is really the original reason why I came over, you know, to try to get working here. And I just can't say enough about it. I don't know why anybody would ever want to work in Europe.
Thank you very much, Steve. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, John.